They say silence is deadly. I never understood why until tonight. As I lay in my bed, my eyes fixated on the ceiling, all I can hear is the panic that has taken over my brain. The slow ticking of the clock placed above my door, gradually counting down the minutes to my undoing. Lucas had tried to tell me something this afternoon, but my mother had interrupted us. Now I'm left with nothing but my thoughts and questions.